Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today Sam's doing his magic trick today, which I'll show you in just a minute.
So, welcome to my magic show. First, I'm going to do the disappearing bunny trick. Here's one bunny, here's the bunny. Put the bunny down here, get this other bunny, put it in this hand. Get this bunny, put it in this hand. One bunny's in this hand, one bunny's in this hand. The bug is going to transfer from this hand into this hand. I want to blow it. Two bunnies in there. And then I'm going to do the pair and coin trick. So, see, there's no coin. No coin?
Yeah.
Between 1 and 6.
6.
S-I-X. 6. So, I'm going to shake it and it's all going to turn red. All red. Ooh. I'm going to turn it back.
It's magic.
It's not magic. No, so. So, now, my second best trick. Levitating key. See? Put some magic powers on it. There's no demand. There's a levitating key to it. Now, this is what everybody says is the best. See? Thing in it, see? It's like pages. Can you draw on it and make some pictures?
Draw. I draw and drawings will appear.
And now, give it a little tap. Outline should appear. Give it a little twirl with the wand.
I will make colour onto these pictures.
Give it a little tap. And now. What I should do and what magic tricks I should do. So please help me to improve and learn some more magic tricks, and that will definitely help me. Thanks guys.
Show you today.